Michael Rogalski, back at Center of Excellence, now as part of the men's singles camp. How has it been so far?
It's really nice. Good players, good sparrings, good trainings. We work like 4, 5, 6 hours a day, so it's really good first 3 days.
You are coming back to the Center of Excellence. You have been here already before, and you're also coming back in the future. What does it mean to you that you have like a second home base of badminton?
You know, that changing environment always working really well for me in the past. So I'm looking forward to coming here and also sparring with the better players than me, so I can still improve even in my age.
Do you feel that your level has increased already?
Here? Yes, of course. The quality and the speed of the rallies are really good, higher than I have usually played. So it's also a really good chance to check my game style and everything compared to other players from other countries.
We are in Olympic qualification year, that's no secret, everybody knows that. How is it to have a week where you can actually focus on training and not traveling for tournament, playing 1, 2, 3, 4 matches and then on to the next tournament, but you actually have time to focus and to develop?
It's really important. It's really important for me to making some training blocks before tournaments, so I feel more confident when I go for the tournaments, so I can play more matches and feel physically better. So these training blocks are a really important part of my preparation for the tournaments.